I was born 1911, Chickasaw County, Piedmont Plantation.
And did you know as a girl growing up that one day you'd be a maid?
Yes, ma'am, I did.
Do you ever dream of being something else? What does it feel like to raise a white child when your own child's at home being looked after by somebody else?
There's nothing they could do, so I thought maybe it'd be home. Lay them down on that sofa right now. Miss Hilly.
Mm-hmm.
Never mind.
You can go on ahead, Miss Hilly. It's not bad, and it's alright.
Oh, for crying out loud, it's just a little rain. She can go on up and get an umbrella for me instead.
I believe.
Minnie.
Minnie, are you in there?
Yes, ma'am.
And just what are you doing?
Get off my body!
You are fired, Miss Jackson!
As a Christian, I'm doing you a favor. See, God don't give charity to those who are well and able. You need to come up with this money on your own, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Colored people off. The rest of you.
Both of you, leave now. Come on.
I ain't got no silver.
She says she doesn't have it.
And it behooves me to inform you that you are fired, Abilene. And I'll be calling the police. Maybe I can't send you to jail for what you wrote, but I can send you for being a thief.
I know something about you, don't you forget that? All you do is scam, lie, to try to get what you want.
Abilene, stop.
You're a godless woman. Ain't you tired, Miss Hilly?
Don't go, baby.
Baby, you get back to bed. Got you, babe. I am so sorry. I need you to remember everything I told you, okay? You remember what I told you?
Okay.